Yeah, we mentioned the black rat snake. I want to show you its close cousin from the south. If you lived in the south, southeastern part of the United States, instead of the black rat, you would find this one here. Now, this one will not be found in Maryland or the mid-Atlantic region. This big old guy here is a gray rat snake, but I show them to you to show you how large the black rats can get. The gray rat has maintained its coloration, the juvenile coloration. So this is what a baby black rat will look very, very similar to this. But as you know, the black rat will change as it gets older, and this one has maintained its coloration. Snakes are able to swallow large prey, food much larger than the size of your head. The snake this size can take a rat down that's a good 3 inches in diameter. But again, the snake will only eat when it is hungry. And the rat snakes occasionally get into birds' nests. They can be problems on bluebird boxes, so to prevent them from getting in the bluebird box, put some metal sheathing on top of the post that the box is sitting on. The snakes can't climb on that smooth surface. If it's a bird's nest you're trying to protect, you can take a stick and gently move the snake aside, just keep maybe gently discouraging, but by no means do ever try to harm the snake at all. So this is a gray rat, an example of what the size of the black rat will be and what the juvenile pattern looks like.